Welcome to Night of Champions, Trish Stratus vs. Becky Lynch. Why Trish Stratus so fat one?
Superstars in the history of WWE, Trish Stratus has been a big inspiration, not the biggest inspiration for so many women in the locker room.
Yeah, Cole, for good reason. For years, Trish broke the mold for female superstars. That mantle as a trailblazer is something she wears just as proudly as she does her many other accolades in WWE.
Well, she'll be looking to rack up another accolade here tonight, Corey.
But she's got to deal with Becky Lynch, which is no easy task. There is no shortage of confidence in Becky Lynch, nor should there be.
You know, some people might see Becky as cocky, but when she steps into the ring, she proves that it's well-earned confidence. She's one of the best, and she knows it.
Might take her hands off her shoulders.
Right to the spine.
Stratus applying the pressure.
Trish continues the assault with great precision.
Oh, my! And Becky's confidence looked rocked after that.
And that's the kind of offense that's made Stratus a trailblazer in this division.
She's now suplex. She anticipated that one, reciprocating the initial reversal.
This is a superstar with quite the bag of tricks. She's well traveled and studied in this business, and she can be as versatile as just about any competitor in the locker room.
Very true, Corey. That's part of what makes her such a formidable competitor. Momentum is running away from Becky fast.
Becky's fighting spirit needs to cause a change here.
Oh, Becky needs done.
Look at this!
Oh.
Absolutely throwing all caution to win. Spinning in the face of danger.
Uh-oh, clearing off the after. Oh, this is about to go from back to worse. This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
Three. And we might be about to go from commentator to participants in this one, fellas. Went back into the ring.
Swung to Trish Stratus. Trish is all fired up.
Ooh, an apron slap. Disrespectful.
What is he with here?
Oh my god.
What a moonsault that was. What a splash.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. From the top. Becky holds her off. And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold. Remarkable power being shown here. Trouble in trouble.
She won't fade. She just won't fade. She keeps fighting.
Was that a cross face? Hey, them. Holy shit, Becky Lynch through the table. Bunking very nice, huh?
Oh, Stratus is firmly in command. Trish is all fired up. Round and round we go. Took the wrong head scissors.
Okay, it's flexing like that. What the hell?
Fails to connect on the springboard. On the road with the boot, and the assault to that area continues, sustaining the attack above the neck region.
Yeah. So far away.
She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
That's too far.
Throw him back in under the ropes.
There's no. Do the special.
From the middle rope. Splash. All the momentum is swept to Trish Stratus. Trish is all fired up.
The turning one.
Blast off. Big miss right there. Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock. Able to avoid her there.
This is done. Hey, how to do the special, ah? The special. Must be near the road, is it? Damn. almost run runner. How to do a special? Why the corner there? Is it? Alright, let's travel. Time then. Can we turn her down? Ouch. Intercepted by the man. The sequence of reversals there. Turn her upside down. So funny. Every person in this capacity is on their feet. And with good reason, these superstars are earning all of their respect. Slap! Here's the cover for the win. Well, I didn't expect to see that.
Continues the assault with great precision.
Oh, that's... Throw to the other side.
Left by the turnbuckles. Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle. This is risky. This is dangerous. From the top.
Let's finish her. Yes, I win. Trish Stratus wins.